Hi, and welcome to another edition of Hacking Maths. Today, we are going to use the TI-84 Plus to solve two equations simultaneously. To do this, the equations must be in the form AX plus BY equals C. I will not cover rearranging the equations of straight lines in this lesson, so let's begin. We need to use the matrix function on the calculator. Press second, and then X to the minus 1. This takes us into the matrix menu. Now scroll to the right twice, and this takes us to the edit menu. You'll notice that A is highlighted. This means that we will be editing matrix A. We could choose any one of the other matrices to edit, but I always use matrix A. Press enter. As there are two equations, we need to tell the calculator that there are two rows. So we type 2 and press enter for the number of rows. We then type 3 and press enter to tell the calculator that there are three columns. Now we enter the coefficients of the letters into the matrix. The coefficients are just the numbers in front of the letters. So we type 3 as that is in front of the x and press enter. We type minus 2 as that is in front of y and press enter. And then we type 10 and press enter. We do the same for the next equation. Type 4, press enter. Type 3, press enter. Type 19, press enter. Now, we have entered the equations into the calculator, so we need to leave the matrix. So we press second and then mode. To solve these equations simultaneously, we do the following. Press second, x to the minus 1. Scroll to the right once, and then scroll up until you reach our ref. Once our ref is highlighted like mine, press enter, and this selects the RF function. Now we need to tell the calculator which matrix to use. So press second, x to the minus 1. If you put your equations into matrix A, like I did, just press enter. Otherwise, scroll down, highlight the matrix that you used, and then press enter. You can close the brackets, but it isn't necessary now, and press enter again. So, we have now solved these two equations simultaneously. But what does this result mean? Well, as we put all our x values into the first column, our y values into the second column, and our numbers into the third column, this means that 1x equals 4 and 1y equals 1. Thanks for watching this episode, and we'll see you next time on Hacking Maths.